Welcome back to FuzeTox channel. In this video, we have to solve stop spinning my words kata, the kata instructions. Write a function that takes in a string of one or more words and returns the same string but with all five or more letter words reversed, just like the same name of this kata. Strings passed in will consist only letters and spaces. Spaces will be included only when more than one word is present. Examples: spin words, hey fellow words, returns hey, wollef, sroirraw. Spin words, this is a test, returns this is a test. Spin words, this is another test, returns this is rehtona test. So let's start code. Firstly, we have to let half result. This is string dot split. We have to split string into array. Then we have to map each element x arrow function x dot length more than 4. If element more than 4, we have to split them into another array to reverse it. But if that element length more less than 4, we have to return this element. Let result, this is let r is half result dot map x arrow function array method is array x. If x element is array, we have to reverse it. X equal x reverse or return x. Then we have to increase screen resolution. Let r is equal to half result hr, r equal to r dot map arrow function x arrow function array is array. If x is array x equal to x.join. With space, within space, else return x. R equal to r join we join with space within space return R. Then decrease screen resolution and click the test button. Let's remove space in join method. Click test button, it's OK. Then submit. Then attempt button. Then we can refactor this. Firstly, we can move method join to R, then test. It's okay. It's okay. So we can rename R to HR. And return HR, which is mean as half result. It's also work. Then we can we can reverse word when we split this word, then we can remove R code. It also should work. Yes, it work. Then we can move. Join method to reverse after reverse method and HR. It's also work. Then we can click attempt button. It's also work. Let's change HR to R and then return R. Then we can split message. And then we can change string to S. And test it. It's also work. Then we can remove unnecessary function word. Then spin words equal to s arrow function test. It's also work. Then we can remove r from code. Let's move return word. It also should work.
Let's remove spaces. Then we can remove return word and split our methods, concat our methods to one line. Then we can remove curly braces and remove return word. We can remove space. It's a finite solution. We have to attempt that and submit final Kata solutions. Thanks for watching. Bye.